大家早上好。
Good morning, everyone.
好不好？你跟你身边的人说，有你真好。
Turn to each other and say, "It's so good to have you here today."
还有新达成的朋友们，如果你们现在在场的话，你可以跟我们挥挥手一下吗
？Well, friends over there, Suntec, if you are there, could you give us a huge wave?Yes, we can see you from here.
只有三位啊，可以多一点人吗？挥挥手。
Just three of you, come on.
这样才对。
Yes.
还有出来中心的现场的朋友，大家早上好。
Those at Touch Center, a good morning to you.
可以跟我们挥挥手一下吗？哦，很好。
Hi.
只有几位啊，可以全部挥手吗？
没错。
很好。
卡郎威。
你知道吗？上个周末呢，我主持了周六的一个英语聚会。
Well, last weekend he hosted for the Saturday night service.
我和大家分享呢，有人告诉我，他发现到一个惊奇的，他有一个惊奇的发现。
So you're sharing that someone actually made an interesting observation.
你们想不想知道是什么呢
？Do you want to also know?
你们想不想？大声一点，想不想
？They would love to.
新达成的朋友，你们想不想？跟我挥挥手一下。
Santai, what about you?
想吗？就几位啊？Hello, 你们好啊！我看到你们，很好，很好。你们想知道的话呢？可是如果你们上个周六你们有参加我们的这个英语聚会呢，不要透露这个秘密。
Okay, but if you're there at a Saturday English service and you know what this is about, okay, don't share the people around you.
所以呢，现在我需要大家拿出你的手机。
Okay, now take out your handphones.
去到你的笔记本
，Go to your notebook，
或者是你的这个 WhatsApp，
or a certain WhatsApp chat group。
OK， 如果你用 WhatsApp chat 的话呢，你可以开一个跟某一个人的一个对话，或者是跟你的小组
，Yeah， you can open up the WhatsApp chat group with your cell group or someone， preferably someone familiar 啦。啊，
然后我要你们输入一些资料哈。
Okay， and we are going to get you to key a few things。
OK， 现在呢，我要你把你的语言改成华语。
Okay, exchange your language setting to Chinese.
OK， 如果你没有华语的那个设置呢，也没有关系了哈。设置。
Yes, if you don't have the Chinese language setting, it's okay. You just turn to the person beside you and share with that person.
所以 ，OK， 我现在我要你们输入这个四个字哈。
Okay, now you key in this four characters.
准备好了吗
？Are you ready?
OK， 输入 FCBC.
Key in.Chinese setting 啊 ，Chinese language setting。
OK， 在华语的设置上哦。
C B C。
到底你们看到了什么呢
？Can anyone tell me what you see？ 中文。
中文是什么？
Yeah, 大声一点。
非常不错哈。
Right, 非常不错。
英文
means
very good，
对，
非常不错。F C B C 是个非常不错的教会 ，Amen。
You know something? F C B C is a very good church, Amen。
你知道为什么吗
？And you know why?
因为我们有一位非常不错的上帝。
Because we have a very good God。
好吧，我们一起，大家一起站起来。
And if you are ready, can we all just stand?
在神的眼里非常不错。
In the eyes of the Lord, we are all very good.
因为我们今天早上能够一起聚集在一起敬拜他。
It is very good that we can be gathered today to worship the Lord.
我们一起聆听他的话语。
To listen to his word.
所以呢，我要鼓励大家呢，我们要真的是大声的。欢迎他，我们要大声的敬拜他，
Amen.
因为他是一个非常不错
yes, ，a very good God. Worship our very good God. Amen.
Amen. Come on. 但是鼓掌给神，欢迎你。
Woo! Woo! Very good.
Hallelujah. Praise you, Lord. As I reflect, I find perspective. You're in the best and worst days of this life.You were always on my side. You're in the pain, you're in the promise. In all the days, the furnace fans my faith. You're the fourth within the flames. I don't need to know what the future says. Cause if the past could talk, it would tell me this. My God is the future. Hallelujah, let's praise Him. Thank you, Lord.
是主，你是伟大的神。 Hallelujah.
Come before the Lord, let's just give Him our utmost because our God is our victorious champion. Amen.
Amen.
Just worship Him. Hallelujah.
今天我们要来敬拜我们的神，因为他是我们的得胜君王. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus.
To glory, you are much
千匹雁 Giants fall when you stand undefeated Every battle you won I am who you say I am You crown me with confidence I am seated in the heavenly place Undefeated with the one who has conquered it all
是的，主，我们降服于你。主啊，我们敬拜你，因为你是伟大的神。主啊，我们献上我们的生命，因为你是我们的得胜君王，你是伟大的神，伟大奇妙神， 再次宣告，他是伟大奇妙的神，
伟大奇妙神，宇宙创造主，在你眼里万国之下，小水滴无人。
双手，我们宣告：主，你真伟大！
主，你真伟大！
把我生于王，
主，你真伟大！把我生于王，深深爱我，捧我在你手心中。
Yes, Lord, we declare how great are you.
You
让我们宣告，唯一的主上帝。哈利路亚！让我们鼓掌给主。
Let's just clap unto the Lord。
主，你是如此的伟大。
God, you are awesome。
你是如此的奇妙。
You are great God in our lives。
哈利路亚！
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 好吧，我们举起我们的手。
Let's just lift our hands across this place。
亲爱的天父，我们来到你的面前。
Dear Heavenly Father, we come before you。
我知道，在我们生命
in our 有许多的挣扎。There are many struggles。
最难的一件事。
And the hardest thing for us to do。
就是在我们生命里，我们无法定睛仰望神。
Is to always fix our eyes on you。
因为我们的目光呢？是钉在我们生命的破碎。
Because we so easily shift our gaze towards our brokenness，
在我们生命的挣扎
，towards our struggles，
在我们生命的情况
，towards our situations。
所以现在奉主耶稣基督的名
，But right now in the name of Jesus，
我们的目光呢转向于耶稣。
We decide today to fix our eyes on you, Jesus。
因为当我们把我们的眼睛转向于你的时候
，Because when we fix our gaze on you，
我们知道
，We know。
在我们生命的这些挣扎这些情况会变成渺小
that the struggles of life become so small in comparison to you，
如此的伟大
because you are a great God，
你是如此的奇妙
you are amazing， you are awesome，
如此的圣洁
amen。
所以主，我们要把我们交托在你手中
so Lord we entrust ourselves into your hands。
今天我们打开我们属灵的耳朵
today we open our spiritual ears，
主，我们要听见你跟我们说话
to listen to your voice，
我们听见你的话语
to listen to your word，
因为你的话语造就我们
because your word will guide us，
因为你的话语光照我们
because your word will edify us，
因为你的话语肯定鼓励我们
it will encourage us。
这一切是奉主耶稣基督的名求
and we pray all this in the mighty name of Jesus。
大家说 Amen，
everybody say Amen，
Amen， Amen， Hallelujah，
Hallelujah， Hallelujah，
Hallelujah， Hallelujah。我们的神是如此的伟大奇妙 ，Amen。
Don't we serve an awesome God？
如果你同意的话
，If you agree with this，
在你坐下之前
，Before you sit down，
跟身边的人说非常不错。
Turn to each other and say very good， 非常不错。
对对，非常不错。
神非常不错。
对对。啊，真的，我们的神真的是如此的良善哦，
yeah。
也如此的信实。所以呢，现在呢，我们要进入一个非常神圣的一个时刻，
非常不错的时刻，
非常不错。那是
It's time to prepare our hearts to give to the Lord，
因为我们要给一个非常不错的一个奉献。
And as we give, we are giving to a very good God。
好，我们一起来预备我们的心给我们的奉献。
So let's prepare our hearts。
奉献呢也是照常的有两个方式，一个是线上的奉献，还有呢现场的奉献。
There are two ways you can give, online or on site。
你可以上网呢，上这个链接呢，荧幕上的链接进行线上奉献。
You can give via this link that's shown on the screen。
这个链接会保持开放，所以你可以在来临一周的任何时刻呢，到此链接呢。
This link is available at all times, so you can log on to the link to give any time during the week。
此外呢，你也可以扫描荧幕上的二维码进行线上奉献。
Now you can also scan either of the PayNow QR code shown。
温馨的提醒大家呢，红色格子的二维码是我们日常的十一奉献。
Red box on the left is for regular tithes and offerings。
蓝色格子的二维码呢是我们的宣教信心任线。
And blue box on the right is for our missions faith pledges。
宣教信心任线呢是日常和十一奉献以外的奉献，总体来说是用于资助各种不同的项目，借此将福音传遍万国。
Well, the missions faith pledge is over and above the general offering and is used for a variety of initiatives that furthers the gospel's reach to the nations。
你也可以将你的奉献投入设在大堂里的奉献箱，进行现场的实体奉献。
On the other hand, you can give on site via the offering box located around the auditorium。
这个奉献箱呢，也是有红色和蓝色的部分。
There are also red and blue sections on the boxes。
让我们一起凭信心给奉献吧。
So let's give in faith。
好吧，我们闭上眼睛，我们
Let's pray。
主啊，我们非常的感恩。
Dear God, we are thankful。
因为我们的 我们的名字呢写在生命册子上。
Because our name is written in the book of life.
主，我们感恩你在我们生命中的良善和信实。
Lord, we are grateful for your kindness and your faithfulness in our lives.
我们感恩我们能够永远的依靠你。
We are grateful that we can always rely on you.
今天我们要甘心乐意的奉献。
Today we give with a cheerful heart.
这个奉献是我们的敬拜。
This offering is our act of worship to you.
我也要把我们自己全然的奉献给你。
It is also, Lord, a representation of our surrenderedness to you.
愿你悦纳。
May you take delight.
使用这个奉献呢，扩张你的国度。
And may you use this for the furtherance of your kingdom.
这一切是奉主耶稣宝贵的名求。
We pray all this in the precious name of Jesus.
大家说 ，Amen.
Everybody say Amen. Amen.
所以我有几项报告呢，要和大家分享的。第一呢，就是这个关于春节团圆之夜。如果你还没报名参加今年的春节团圆之夜呢？今天是最后的机会了。这项活动呢，是我们特别为讲华语的家人和朋友而举办的。除了可以享用丰盛的自助餐、当晚的节目，还有玩游戏、赢奖品，以及歌舞表演。哇，歌舞表演，哇哦！参与者呢，也将有机会聆听，这个最重要了，能够聆听福音的分享。你可以上教会的网站呢查看更多详情，或者呢扫描荧幕上的二维码呢报名参加。请注意，今天 OK 就是报名截止日期了。
Registration closes today.
Yes.
Yes. So this is a final call to our Chinese New Year reunion night. If you haven't registered for it, please do so by today, because this event is for our Chinese-speaking friends and family. Okay, other than a sumptuous buffet dinner, there'll be games and prizes, as well as song and dance performances. And most importantly, they'll have a chance to hear about the gospel. So if you need more information on this event, you can head over to our website. Otherwise, you can just scan this QR code that's up on the screen right now to register. So register quickly, because it closes today. Mm-hmm.
在此提醒大家呢，来临的星期三1月24日呢，由于我们将召开主任牧师与领袖的会议，因此我们不会进行例常的线上周祷会。我们鼓励各个小组呢进行各自的祷告时段，双语的祷告指引呢已上载到教会的网站供小组使用。
Yeah, and a reminder that we will not have our usual online prayer meeting this coming Wednesday, 24th January, due to the leaders meeting with our senior pastor. So cell groups, you are encouraged to organize your own decentralized prayer time. Okay, a bilingual prayer guide has been made available on our website for your access.
所以呢，领袖们，我们的在这来临星期三晚上7:45在出爱中心大堂见。
So we are the leaders here. Wave at me.Okay, we will see you at 7:45 this Wednesday at our Touch Center Auditorium for our leaders meeting with Senior Pastor.
Amen. 在我们做下一项报告之前呢，让我们先来观看一段视频。这是一段英语的视频。
And before we share the next announcement, let's take a look at this video. This video will only be in English.
感恩。
Let's give thanks to the Lord.
神在通过出爱社会服务所做的一切。
Yeah, thank God for what God is doing through Touch Community Services.
想要在农历新年来临之际散播爱与欢乐吗？机会来了。出爱社会服务呢，希望筹集35万元来扶持超过27万名有需要的人士。你可以扫描荧幕上的二维码，或在聚会结束后呢，联系大堂外的出爱员工进行捐款，帮助社会中有需要的人士。每一份捐款不论大小呢，都能给社会中的弱势群体带来希望和援助。鼓励大家慷慨解囊。
Here's how we can spread the love and joy this Chinese New Year. TCS is looking to raise $350,000 to support more than 270,000 individuals in need. Okay, you can make a difference by donating through the QR code that's shown on screen or by approaching the Touch staff outside the auditorium after service. Okay, every contribution made, big or small, will bring hope and support to those in our community. So let's give generously.
所以呢，今天的报告呢，到此结束。
So that's all for the announcements.
你可以上教会的网站呢，查看今天所提到的各项活动详情。
If you need more information on the announcements, do head over to our website.
昨天晚上的英语聚会呢，我们有出爱社会服务的志工奉献礼。
Well, last night at the English service, we had our Touch Community Services staff dedication.
现在呢，我们把时间交给主任牧师来分享更多。
And right now, we're going to hand over this time to Senior Pastor Daniel Kong to share more.
来，我们欢迎我们主任牧
师。Let's welcome Pastor Daniel and Da Chuan.
Hi, good morning, everyone.
Hi, 大家早上好。
Good to be back.
很高兴回到家里面。
As Pastor Guanghan and Pastor Mel just mentioned, last night we had a time of dedication for Touch Community Services.
像刚才牧师所说的，昨天晚上在这里我们有一个出爱职工奉献礼。
We had about 150 over staff who were at our service last night.
昨天晚上一共有150多位的职工。
As you can see on the screen.
对，你可以看到荧幕上面的照片。
So we had a whole time of praying for them and dedicating them.
我们把他们奉献给神，也为他们祷告。
We're very happy also we had the opportunity to hear from James, the CEO of Touch.
我们也很幸听到总裁 James 的分享。
And he was sharing some very exciting things with us.
我们分享很多很令人兴奋的信息。
You know, every single year, our team from Touch Community Services.
每年我们出爱团队。
They serve close to 300,000 people here in Singapore.
他们在新加坡服务超过接近300,000的人。
And they've been doing this for quite a long time right now.
他们做了好长一段时间了。
Now, he asked some interesting questions last night.
昨天晚上他问好几个有趣的问题。
I thought we'd just see whether we know or so.
我们也不知道这个答案。
Now, how many of you know how old Touch Community Services is this year?
你们知道出爱服务有多少年了吗？
Candy's eyes.Okay, that's actually your answer. How many of you can guess how old Touch Community Services is this year?
我们出爱社会服务一共多少年了？
Sorry, 30 what? 32, okay, someone say 32. Wow. TCS is 32 years old this year.
今年是32岁了，32年了。
Come on, let's give God all the glory, praise God.
Hallelujah.
32 years of serving the community.
32年的服侍社区。
And I think it's really something so amazing.
真的是很令人惊叹。
And James shared something very exciting with us last night.
总裁和我们分享一些很令人兴奋的消息。
I've known this for a while, but it's been confidential. We have not been able to release it for a long time.
以前都是不可以公开讲的。
But now we are able to.
现在可以了。
So for those of us here in Marine Parade,
在出爱社会服务。
You know, it's going to be a new MRT station built here, right?
在我们附近有一个新的地铁站。
And it's going to be a very big underground complex here.
在地下会一个很大的一个建筑。
Well, TCS is going to have one of their centers right here in Marine Parade.
我们的出爱会有一个出爱坊在马林百列。
So if you recall last year 2023 in August.
如果你回想去年的八月份。
Remember, we mobilized as many of us as possible to go out on Good Neighbor Day to get connected with the community.
在牧灵日的时候，我们让动员很多人去祝福这个社区。
That was a dry run for us to begin serving together with Touch Community Services in this area.
那不过是我们那时的一个演练，来更多的服侍这个社区。
So we're very exciting for all that God has in store.
所以我们很兴奋，神要为我们做的。
You know, last night as we had this 150 staff come.
昨天晚上我们有150多位职工一起来。
You know, the Touch staff the team has been expanding a lot.
出爱的团队他们也扩展了很多。
And we have many of our staff members who are Christians, many of them who are not Christians as well.
有些是信徒，有些不是。
So last night, actually, this dedication is not compulsory for all their staff.
但是这昨天晚上的奉献礼不是强制性的。
It was only compulsory for their leadership team.
只是领导的团队才是强制性。
But nonetheless, still over 150 of them showed up wanting to be dedicated to the Lord.
但是他们还是有150多位过来奉献给上帝。
So we're really proud of all that they're doing.
我们很为他们做得很感到骄傲。
And we're excited to see what's going to happen in the season ahead.
也很兴奋神要做的未来的事工。
So today we want to take some time to come and pray for Touch Community Services.
所以今天我们要花点时间为他们祷告。
They may not be here in the service, but yet we want to cover them with our prayers.
他们今天可能不在场，但是我们也要为他们祷告。
So let's do this right now.
我们好不好一起祷告？
I'm going to invite all of us to stand here and over there at Suntec.
我们一起站立起来，在新达城也是一样。
And we're going to take some time to come and pray for Touch Community Services.
我们要为花点时间为出爱社会服务祷告。
Okay, I know some of us in our midst maybe are not a Christian or not a believer. It's all right.
有些可能不是信徒也没有关系。
But the rest of us want to take this time to come together and pray.
其他人我们一起来祷告。
So why don't we gather together in a group of 2 to 3 people and let's take some time. I'm going to count to 3 and at the count of 3 just begin to pray.
我们两三个人，我们数到三的时候就一起祷告。
We can pray in English, pray in Chinese, we can pray in the Spirit.
用英语、华语或在灵里面祷告都可以。
And then after that, I'll close us off in a time of prayer.
最后会做结束的祷告。
So I'm going to count right now at the count of 3. Let's begin to pray. All right.
我要数了。
Ready? 1, 2, 3. Let's just pray for open doors, for open heavens. Let's pray that God will use them powerfully. Let's pray that God will use them in a great way. Let's pray that God will just open all the doors that they need. Let's pray that God will provide for all that they need. Let's pray that wherever they step into, they will bring the presence and the glory.
Hallelujah.
And maybe some of you right now, you have friends or family who are working in touch.
Would
you begin to pray for them right now?
Hallelujah.
Pray that God will use them in a powerful way.
Hallelujah.
Lord, we thank you for 32 years of your grace. And we know that you have so much more in store for what you're going to do through Touch. Lord, we cry out for open heavens upon our nation. That you will pour out your glory and your power and your presence. And we pray that you will open doors for TCS to serve our nation. And beyondthat to bring your power and your presence wherever we go. Lord, we cry out that you will provide for every single one of their needs. Both as an organization and it's for every individual. And Lord, we pray that you will use them in a mighty way. We pray for all the TCS staff. Whether they're from our church or they're not from our church. Whether they are Christians or they're not Christians.Lord, as they choose to serve and bless the community, may you bless them abundantly as well. So Lord, we commit them into your hands. We pray that you'll use them in a powerful way. In the mighty name of Jesus, we pray. Amen, amen. Amen. Hallelujah. Let's give God all the glory. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise God, praise God. Please be seated.
Hallelujah, 请就坐。
I know we can't have the TCS staff at every service.
让他不能够参加所有的聚会。
But last night was really a special time as we saw so many of them here with us.
昨天晚上这是一个很特殊的时刻。
Well, I want to bring us the word of God for this weekend.
这个周末我要带给大家带来信息就是。
And I just want to say it's so good to be back home preaching to all of you.
在家里面讲道真的是太好了。
I realized that the last time I preached was Christmas.
我意识到我上次讲到是去年的圣诞节。
The last time when I preached to all of you when I went about Christmas decorations were up all over the place.
那时候还有很多的圣诞装饰。
This weekend when I'm back, everything is a bit 东墙 already, okay?
这一周是靠近春节了。
After that Christmas weekend, I left Singapore. I went on a vacation for 2 weeks.
那圣诞周末以后，我就去到啊、去度假两周。
After that 2 weeks, I touched down. I was supposed to preach last weekend.
然后回来以后我是要讲道的。
So last weekend I couldn't preach because I was down with COVID.
我不能够讲道，因为那时候我得了冠病。
And I just want to thank you all for your prayers. I was able to recover on Sunday evening and join the Love Singapore Summit this past week.
所以感谢你的祷告，在啊、星期天的晚上我就康复了，可以去到参加爱新加坡峰会。
Now some of us maybe we are newer in church.
可能你在教会里面还很新。
Love Singapore is a unity movement among churches and Christian organizations all across Singapore.
爱新加坡运动是一个合一的运动，是很多的教会还有基督教机构一起的。
And every year we have a summit up in Malacca to connect together, to pray, to worship the Lord together.
每年的年初我们都会去到马六甲去一起来敬拜寻求神。
And this year we had 700 over pastors and staff coming together.
今年我有超过700名的教会牧者同工一起。
And it was just a wonderful time being together.
是一个很美妙的时光。
But as I think back about all that's been taking place,
我在回想说这些发生的事情。
I would say that I think it was divine intervention that I didn't preach last weekend.
我觉得我上一周没有讲到是神的工作。
On one hand, we all know that God was answering Pastor Weilong's prayers.
我们知道神回应伟伦牧师的祷告。
You know, and giving him more and more opportunities to preach.
给他更多更多的机会来讲道。
I actually just realized this.
我才发现到。
You know, end of last year, Pastor Weilong preached, right?
他去年的年底他在讲道对吗
He talked about how he's going to preach with great joy.
讲到他带着喜乐来讲道
Then the following week, Pastor Roland preached.
之后是永恩牧师讲道
And his sermon was called More.
他讲的是更多
The more was really for Pastor Weilong.
所以伟伦牧师会讲的更多
So I know God intervened so that Pastor Weilong can preach.
所以这是神的安排
But on the other hand, I believe God intervened because he did not want me to preach last weekend.
另外一个神安排是因为他不想要我上一周讲道
I already had a word in my mind
虽然我有一个话语了
I was developing it, I was thinking about it
我在思考着怎样讲
But on hindsight, I don't believe that was the right word for this season we're in
但是回头看我认为这不是一个适合这个季节的话语
And if anything, perhaps that word was a little bit rushed
可能 那个话语有点太急了太赶了
Where maybe I'll justThinking of a word to preach because I'm just supposed to preach and therefore I will come and do it.
好像是我应该要讲到时候我就有一个话语要讲到。
But I believe God stopped me from preaching.
但是神阻止我分享。
And I took some time in these last 2 weeks to ask God, God, what are you saying to me? What do you want me to receive?
所以过去两周我花点时间来寻求上帝说神啊你想让我领受什么呢
You know, this year actually started off quite busy for me.
今年的开年是对我来说是很忙碌的。
And it's only going to get busier.
就会越来越忙碌。
While I was on my vacation,
在我在度假的时候
There were already multiple things requiring my attention.
已经有很多事情需要我的注意力了
In fact, one of the nights of my vacation, I was up until about 4 a.m. replying emails.
期间那天一天晚上我需要忙到晚凌晨的四点来回邮件
And there were constant things that required my urgent attention.
有很多事情需要我着急的看
And I had to do all this while I was on vacation.
我在度假的时候还在这样忙
And after I touched down from my vacation, I was going to preach the weekend.
我回来以后我是应该要讲到的
And after our bilingual service after done preaching last weekend I was supposed to immediately drive up to Malacca for the Love Singapore Summit
所以聚会以后我是要开车去马六甲参加峰会
And for myself I am on the Love Singapore leadership team
我自己我是在领导团队里面
So when I go to Malacca for the summit it's going to be a very busy time for me
所以我去到峰会也是很忙的
In fact initially I had requested to speak at 2 sessions at the summit
开始我也要求在峰会分享两堂
So you could say the year was going to start off very, very hectic.
所以你可以知道我开年是很忙碌的
But a few things happened.
但是发生了几件事情
Firstly,
首先
Pastor Jeff Chong, the head of Love Singapore.
爱新加坡峰会的主席詹福一牧师
He decided not to have me speak at 2 sessions.
他决定不要让我讲两堂的道
Instead, he gave me one short 20-minute session only.
是给我一个短短的20分钟分享
So I wanted to speak, but then he said no.
我想要分享他说不要
Secondly, last weekend, I was down with COVID. I wanted to speak at our services, but I cannot speak.
接着是上一周我想要讲到但是我得了冠病就不能够讲到了
So I asked God, I said, God, I want to do all these things, but you keep saying no.
我说神我想做这些事情但是你一直说不
And I asked God, why?
我说神为什么呀
And God spoke to me so clearly last week.
神就很清楚地对我说话
He told me this.
他对我这么说
Slow down, don't rush.
他说要慢下来不要急
See, what I hadn't realized was that I was starting off this year with a very rushed mentality.
所以我不知不觉就开始这一年就很一个充满的这样一个心态
doing this doing that having to rush to this and then rush to that
要做这做那要充满感的一些事情
I'm reminded of this analogy I shared back in 2019
在2019年我被提醒我分享这样一个比喻
I became senior pastor in August 2019
我在2019年8月份成为主任牧师
in the following months before COVID came about
在疫情之前的几个月
a lot of people kept asking me hey now that you've become senior pastor how is it
有人问我说：“现在你是主任牧师了，你感受怎么样、啊、
？”I always use this one analogy to explain it.
我只用这个比喻来描述。
I said FCBC is like a bullet train.
所以我们的教会就像 一辆高速行驶的列车。
It's traveling super fast.
开得非常快。
And this train stops for nothing one.
它从来不会停下。
Meanwhile, here I am, the new senior pastor.
我是一个新的主任牧师。
I'm waiting for this train at the platform.
我在那个站台在等这辆列车
，But this train doesn't stop one.
但这辆列车并不会停下。
And I'm expected to somehow tie myself and jump onto this train and catch this train.
所以要看着这个时间跳上去。
And yet it's so difficult to try and jump on there.
但是这是很难做到的。
Because one mistake, I end up gonna hit by the train already.
因为跳错了，我就会受伤了。
But I say by God's grace.
但是要靠着神的恩典。
I somehow jumped.
我跳上去了。
And I caught hold to the back of the train.
我抓住了列车。
And now this train is going at this full speed.
这列车在行快速的行驶
，and I'm being dragged along by this train.
我一直被拽着走
，and I said that's very weird, you know.
我说这是很奇怪的
，because I'm supposed to be driving the train.
因为我是列车的司机啊
，but yet the train is the one that is dragging me along.
但这辆列车却拽着我走。
That was honestly how my first few months of being senior pastor felt.
这是我开始几个月成为主任牧师的真实的感受。
And recently, I remembered of that again.
最近我又想起这个情况。
And God said, if you start off this year so rushed.
就说如果你开始这个一年这样充满
The exact same thing is going to happen.
会发生同样的事情
And the Lord brought me to this passage.
神带给我这个经文
Proverbs 21 verse 5.
箴言21章第五节
It says, the plans of the diligent lead surely to plenty, but those of everyone who is hasty surely to poverty.
勤劳者的计划必致富足，行事急躁的人必致贫困。
So the Lord told me, you cannot be hasty.
所以神对我说，你不要太匆忙。
And I think this word is not just relevant for me, but for our entire church.
这个话不但对我来说很贴切，也是对我们教会很贴切的。
Because if we're not careful, we can fall into that trap of hastiness.
因为如果我们不小心的话，我们就会陷入到一个匆忙这样一个陷阱。
And when we're hasty,
当我们匆忙的时候
，it doesn't matter how good the things are that we're doing.
无论我们做的事情有多好
，the word of God says it ends in poverty.
神的话说，你会必致贫困。
You know, this is very important for us as a church.
这对我们教会来说很重要。
I've been looking back at the last season that we're in.
我一直在看我们过去的这样一个季节。
2 years ago, January 2022.
两年前的2022年。
I declared that our church is entering into a season of renewal.
我宣告我们教会进入一个更新的季节。
And the last 2 years of this season of renewal has brought us through many ups and many downs.
过去两年这个更新的季节把我们带进很多的起起伏伏。
We saw God moving spectacularly in our church.
我们看到神在我们教会大大的工作。
At the FCBC conference in 2022.
在2022年我们教会的大会。
God really solidified us as a family.
神坚固我们使我们成为一个家庭。
And last year we resumed our G12 Asia conference.
去年的G12亚洲大会
We saw the biggest conference in our history
我们看到我们历史上最大的一个大会
Beyond that, there are many powerful testimonies of what God has been doing in our church
另外我们也听到我们教会很多很多的见证
But beyond all these highs
但是超越除了这些兴奋的事情
We had many lows
我也有很多的低谷
We've had to experience grief and loss as a church
我们也经历很多的哀伤很多的失落
Not to mention we had to struggle through a global pandemic that seemingly set many things back.
我们也遭遇了一个全球性的疫情，来使我们很多事情不能够前进。
And so now that as we come to 2024,
现在我们来到2024年了。
I believe that many of us, myself included, we are eager to get moving once again.
我相信我们很多人，包括我自己，都想要快快的动起来。
There's been a great excitement in the air.
在我们感到很兴奋。
Many people have been talking to me, Pastor. We got to do this as a church. We got to do missions. We got to go here. We got to go there.
很多人对我说，牧师，我们要做这个，我们要去到去做宣教。
And these are the things that have been requiring my attention in the last few weeks.
过去几周，这是我一直要注意的东西。
Last year, I remember I did a whole few weeks preaching about missions.
去年我花几周的时间来讲到宣教。
I know many people are so excited. They say, Pastor, we're going to go here, we're going to go there.
很多人很兴奋，他说牧师，我要去到这里，我要去到那里。
But while excitement and eagerness is good,
虽然有迫切、很热切、很兴奋是很好的。
I need to caution us to check ourselves where this excitement and eagerness comes from.
我要提醒大家，这个迫切感、这个、兴奋是来自哪里
？See, are we eager and excited because God is leading us to new things?
我们感到兴奋迫切是因为神带领我们进入新的事情吗
Or are we eager and excited because we're trying to make up for the lost time of the pandemic?
还是因为我们想要弥补疫情使我们遗失的时光
See, many people around the world have this idea of we want to make up for lost time.
在世上很多人想要弥补失去的时光
But you realize something, that's a fantasy, you know?
但这是一个幻想
It is impossible to make up for lost time.
是做不到的。
Time only moves forward. Time that is lost is lost.
时间总是向前的，失去的就失去了。
So remember after, I know as things kind of stabilized towards the end of the pandemic.
在疫情后期我们就稳定下来了。
Remember there's this term that came out.
有这样一个词。
Revenge traveling.
报复性的旅行。
Revenge. The interesting word is revenge, you know.
哇，是报复性的。
Because the idea is that over the last few years because of the pandemic, we cannot travel.
哇，过去几年因为疫情不能够旅行。
So now we must travel all the more.
所以现在要常常的旅行。
And if you think that people have not been doing that,
如果你觉得人家没有这么做
，Let me refer you to our church attendance of December 2023.
我们看一下2023年十二月份我们教会的出席率。
Whether here at TC or there at Suntec,
无论是在现出外还是在新达城
，Every week is empty.
每一周都很少人。
Because everybody is traveling, everybody wants to get out.
因为大家都在出国旅行。
But that mentality is because I couldn't do something, I want to do more of it now.
因为我的心态是之前我不能做，现在我要做的更多。
That's a wrong mentality, you know.
这是错误的想法。
Why?
为什么呢
？Because that's a mentality that looks backwards.
因为这是向后看的一个心态。
We're looking back. I couldn't do this the last 2 years. That's why I'm doing this now.
因为过去以前两年我做不到，现在我要做了。
We cannot have that mentality.
我们能够有这样的心态。
The things we are doing now is because we want to step into the future that God has for us.
我现在要做的是因为我要踏入到我们的未来。
That is the mindset and mentality that we must have, church.
这是我们应该要有的心态。
So I don't want us to be excited and eager because, wow, the last 2 years cannot do this. Now is time to do all this for the church.
我不想让大家感到兴奋有迫切，是因为我们之前不能够做，现在我们要做。
No, now is the time to do all these things because of the beautiful future that God is bringing us into.
而是因为我们要这么做，是因为神要带我们进到一个美妙的未来。
That's why we have to learn all this.
所以我们必须要学习这些功课。
The last 2 years began our season of renewal.
所以过去两年是我们更新季节的开始。
This renewal process is not instant.
这个过程不是即刻完成的。
It is a process.
而是一个过程。
And I think God is leading us into a new phase of this season of renewal.
我相信神带领我们进到一个新的一个阶段。
In the last 2 years, I believe God has been renewing us as a family.
我相信过去两年神更新我们作为一个家庭。
I believe we've reached a point of time where FCBC had forgotten how to be a family.
我相信之前我们忘记了我们如何成为一个家庭。
But last 2 years over the pains and the successes, we have learned what it means to come together as a family.
但过去两年的我们的胜利、我们的挫败，使我们更加的亲近，成为更好的家人。
And I'm so thankful for that.
我很感恩。
But God showed me that this was not enough.
但神告诉我这还不足够。
It is great that we've become a family.
我们成为家人很好。
But in the next phase of this season of renewal,
但这个更新季节的下一个阶段
，we need to go beyond being a family.
我们要超越成为家人。
We need to become a team.
我们要成为一个团队。
See, being a family is good, but that doesn't mean that we are a team.
成为家人很好，但这并不意味着我们是一个团队。
I hope we realize this. A family is not inherently a team.
我相信我们能够理解到，家庭本质上并不是一个团队。
You take any family.
任何的家庭。
Just because they are very tight, just because they love one another, they are very good as a family.
你们很亲近，很相爱。
Even if they are a model family,
即便是一个模范的家庭。
That doesn't mean that they can function as a team.
并不代表说你们能够作为一个团队。
So let's say your family may be, wow, you love each other so much, you are great, you care for one another so much.
比如说你的家庭很好，很亲密。
But you may not be able to win a football competition.
但是你可以赢得足球比赛吗
？You may not be able to win any other kind of competition.
你可以玩任何的比赛吗
？Because you've not trained for that, you've not prepared for that, you have not learned to grow together as a team in that area.
因为你们并没有学会如何一个团队来运作。
And I sense that the Lord is leading us into a time that we say our church needs to grow into a team as well.
所以感到神要对我们说，我们教会要成为一个团队。
What is a team?
什么是一个团队呢
？A team is defined as a group of individuals working together who collaborate on related tasks to achieve their common goal.
团队是一群互相协作完成相关任务以实现共同目标的人。
Means a team works together.
一个团队是一起工作的。
A team is coming together to accomplish something as one.
是一起来实现共同的目标。
And FCBC needs to come to that.
我们的教会也应该要这样。
Because the church is not meant to just be a family that cares and loves one another.
一个教会不单只是一个家人来互相关心。
Every churchThe entire Church of Jesus Christ is meant to be a team that advances the kingdom of God.
基督教会要是一个团队来扩展神的国度。
In 1965, there was a psychologist by the name of Bruce Tuckman.
在1965年，有一位心理学家叫布鲁斯·塔克曼。
He came up with a model regarding team dynamics.
他发表了一个关于团队发展阶段的模型。
They often teach 5 stages right now, but previously always teach the 4 main stages.
现在有五个阶段，但之前讲的是四个阶段。
The 4 main stages is this: forming, storming, norming, and performing.
就是组建期、激荡期、规范期和执行期。
Now, I'm sure many of us are somewhat familiar with this.
相信我们很多人都很熟悉。
Anytime you talk about team dynamics, especially in the past, they always talk about these 4 stages.
等到团队的建立，就是讲到这四个阶段。
Forming is when a team just begins to start. They come together, they form a team.
组建期是这个团队刚刚建立的开始。
At that point in time, they don't know each other well. They're quite unclear about what they're there for.
那时候他们还不清楚他们是为什么组建在一起，还不互相了解。
But、they get started and they begin.
那他们开始了。
And along the way, they always say that as you start working together, you'll reach this phase called storming.
他们开始工作的时候就来到一个激荡期。
Storming means things don't go quite as smooth anymore.
就是不是什么事都是很顺利的。
There are conflicts within the team.
在队里面会有冲突。
Disagreements.
会有分歧。
And so on.
等等。
Because as people come closer to one another.
因为当他们靠近的时候。
Friction begins to happen.
就会有摩擦了。
You begin to step on each other's toes.
你会互相有矛盾了。
So that's the storming phase.
这就是激荡期。
But if you're able to weather this storm,
但如果你能够处理得好的话，
deal with all these conflicts and have honest conversation,
很好的处理这些问题，
the team then goes into a norming phase.
就会进入到一个规范期。
These people start to normalize.
他们就开始有一个规范。
The relationships begin to normalize.
他们的关系就开始稳定下来。
They begin to understand what their roles are.
他们就发现他们自己的角色是什么。
They are able to start working together.
他们就可以更有效的合作。
And once they get through that,
他们经历这个规范期之后
they can reach this stage called performing.
就可以执行了。
Means they are able to execute effectively what their tasks are, what they're supposed to be doing.
就可以有效地执行他们的任务。
Now I look at these 4 stages.
我看到这四个阶段。
And I think many of us in the church have been rushing to do new things for God.
我相信我们教会很多人都想要很快地要执行事情。
That's why many people have been telling me, Pastor, we must go to this nation, must go to that nation.
所以很多人对我说，牧师，我们去到这个国家，那个国家。
God, Pastor, we should be launching this ministry, we should be doing that.
牧师，我们要开始这个事工。
And I believe the reason is because many people think our church is ready for the performing stage.
因为很多人以为我们教会是在执行期了。
I want to tell you something.
但是我跟你说的是
I don't believe we are.
我并不相信我们在执行期。
As I look at these 4 stages,
看这四个阶段。
And as I look at our church,
看到我们的教会。
This is my conclusion.
这是我的结论。
FCBC is somewhere between the storming and the norming stage.
我们是在激荡期和规范期之间。
And in different groups of the church, some of us maybe were more on the storming side, some of us were more on the norming side.
教会不同的团队可能有些在激荡期，有些可能在规范期。
We are on our way to the final stage.
我们正在进步，在进行执行期。
But we're not there yet.
但是我们还没有达到这个目标。
That's why in this new year,
所以在这新的一年，
I want to talk to us about becoming a team.
我想要跟大家讲的是成为一个团队。
For us to reach that performing stage, we need to become a team.
要到达执行期，我们必须要成为一个团队。
And that means we have to understand what our direction is.
就是说我们要了解我们的方向。
We have to work hard together.
我们必须要努力。
And that's where I want to come to today's message.
所以这就是今天这篇道的作用。
This is the title for my first sermon of this year.
这是第一篇，今年第一篇讲到的主题。
My message is called The Power of One.
主题是合一的力量。
See, for FCBC to become a strong team, we are going to need to become one.
我们教会要成为强大的团队，我们必须要学习合一。
Not just one family, but one team.
不单是一个家庭，而是一个团队。
Every time we talk about teamwork or leadership,
每次讲到团队的时候，
there's one guru in the world that everybody will go and consult.
有一个专家我们都会问的，
John C. Maxwell.
就是约翰麦斯威尔。
He is the person who coined this famous phrase, teamwork makes the dream work.
他讲到团队合作使人梦想成真。
That's why unity is important.
所以合一很重要。
But I realize a lot of people don't actually know that he didn't end the statement here.
但是很多人不知道他还有后半段。
It's a full statement.
它是一个一整句话的。
What he actually says is this: teamwork makes the dream work, but a vision becomes a nightmare when the leader has a big dream and a bad team.
团队合作使梦想成真。但当领导者拥有远大的梦想和糟糕的团队时，美梦就变成了噩梦。
Now I'm not saying we are a bad team.
我没有说我不是一个，我们是一个糟糕的团队。
Neither am I saying, "Wow, I'm that great leader with this huge dream or whatever."
我也不是说我有一个带着远大梦想的领导者。
But I'm saying that what makes a bad team is when a team doesn't work together.
但是一个糟糕的团队是讲一个团队不能够一起合作。
When the team is not one, when it's not united.
当这团队不够合一的时候
，That's when the whole thing becomes a nightmare.
这就变成一个噩梦了。
And I've come to this realization.
我也意识到
that many of us in church,
我们教会很多人
we are okay with the idea of the church being a family.
我们喜欢教会是一个家庭。
Wow, a family. Yeah, I believe in the church being a family that cares for me.
我相信教会是一个家庭，我们互相的关心。
A family that loves me.
一个爱我的家庭。
A family that supports me.
一个支持我的家庭。
We like that aspect of the spiritual family.
我们想要这个方面的。
But many people don't really like the idea of the church.Being a team.
但是我们不想要教会像是一个团队一样。
Why?
为什么呢？
Because a team needs to work.
因为团队需要工作。
A team has goals.
因为团队有一个目标啊。
A team has accomplishments that it's working towards.
它需要达到某种目标。
A team has KPIs.
一个团队目标它有自己的标准。
You say, Pastor, no, we don't talk about KPIs in the church.
在教会里我们不会讲我们的目标。
You know Jesus talks about KPIs?
但耶稣有讲到啊。
Jesus gives us conditions as to what makes us a disciple or what does not make us a disciple.
就是耶稣告诉我们成为门徒应该要达到怎样的条件。
Jesus says to Peter, right, if you love me, feed my sheep.
耶稣对彼得说如果你爱我就要牧养我的羊。
The word of God calls us not to just be hearers of the word, but be doers of the word.
神的话说不要听到也要行道。
And that's the lie that we buy into in the church.
但是我们教会吸收的谎言是
that the church of Jesus Christ is just meant to be a family.
是基督的教会只是一个家庭。
No, it's meant to be a team.
不是，它也要是一个团队。
You see, you know why we buy into that lie?
为什么会接受这个谎言呢？
Because the devil is the king of deception.
因为仇敌他是撒谎之父。
The devil is extremely happy for the church of Jesus Christ to just be a family and not a team.
如果教会只是一个家人，不是一个团队，仇敌会很开心。
He would enjoy it when the church just has its own fun time together, enjoys loving itself, but does not advance the kingdom of God.
如果教会只是享受互相的关心，却没有扩展神的国度，仇敌会很开心。
So today.
所以今天
we need to talk about what it means to be a team.
我们要讲到如何成为一个团队。
I want to bring us to Genesis chapter 11 verses 1 to 9.
我们要讲到创世纪十一章一到九节。
This is the passage that talks about the Tower of Babel.
这是讲到巴别塔的经文。
Verse 1. Now the whole world had one language and a common speech. As people moved eastward, they found a plain in Shinar and settled there. They said to each other, "Come, let's make bricks and bake them thoroughly." They used brick instead of stone and bitumen for mortar. Then they said, "Come, let us build ourselves a city with a tower that reaches to the heavens so that we may make a name for ourselves. Otherwise, we will be scattered over the face of the whole earth." But the Lord came down to see the city and the tower the people were building. The Lord said, "If as one people speaking the same language they have begun to do this, then nothing they plan to do will be impossible for them." Come, let us go down and confuse their language so that they will not understand each other. So the Lord scattered them from there over all the earth and they stopped building the city. That is why it was called Babel, because there the Lord confused the language of the whole world. From there the Lord scattered them over the face of the earth.
创世纪十一章一到九节，那时天下人都用同一种语言讲同一种话，人们向东迁移时，在示拿地区找到一处平原定居下来。他们彼此商量说：“来呀，我们烧些砖吧。”他们用砖做石块，用柏油做水泥来造塔，说：“来吧，让我们造一座城和一座高耸入云的塔，这样我们可以扬名天下，不致分散在地上。”耶和华从天上下来，要查看人建造的城和塔。耶和华说：“看哪，他们同属一个民族，都用同一种语言。现在就这样做，就做这样的事。如果继续下去，他们会为所欲为。让我们下去变乱他们的语言，使他们彼此言语不通。”于是耶和华把他们从那里分散到世界各地，他们便不再建造那城了。因此， 人称那城为巴别，因为耶和华在那里变乱了人类的语言，把他们分散到世界各地。
You know, the Tower of Babel is an example that shows us the power of one.
巴别塔的故事告诉我们合一的力量。
It shows us that unity is something so powerful.
团结是很有能力的。
So much so that God says this in verse 6.
在第六节神说，
If as one people speaking the same language they have begun to do this, then nothing they plan to do will be impossible for them.
他们同属一个民族，都用同一种语言，他们现在就做这样的事，如果继续下去，他们会为所欲为。
Being one is something truly powerful.
团结是很有力量的。
It's so powerful that even ungodly unity is powerful.
即便是不属神的团结也很有力量。
Because Genesis 11 talks about ungodly unity.
因为十一章就讲到不属神的团结。
And what God says in verse 6, he's not talking about godly unity, you know?
在第六节神讲的不是属神的团结。
He's looking at these ungodly people.
而是这些不属神的人。
And he says if they are united, nothing can stop them.
所以如果他们是团结的话，没有任何能够拦阻他们。
See, that truly is the power of being one.
这就是合一的力量。
But of course, today I'm not here to talk about ungodly unity.
当然，我们今天要讲的不是不属神的合一。
We're here to learn from Genesis 11 and learn what godly unity is all about.
而是要学习什么是属神的合一。
So what must we do to become a godly team?
我们如何能成为一支属神的团队呢？
I want to present to us two things today.
我要分享两点。
Number one.
第一。
To become a godly team, all of us here, firstly, we must commit.To a higher goal.
要成为一个属神的团队，第一，我们要委身于更高的目标。
Now, what is a goal?
什么是目标？
A goal is basically something we want to accomplish.
目标是我们想要达成的。
It is what we want to do, what we want to accomplish, where we want to end up.
是我们想要做的，我们想要去的地方。
You know, when you talk about a team,
讲到一个团队。
Let's talk about a sports team.
讲到一个运动的团队。
What does a sports team do?
一个运动团队会做什么呢？
What is their goal?
他们的目标是什么？
Their goal is to win.
当然是要赢。
Okay, whatever sports you follow.
无论是任何的运动。
Okay, let's use football for example.
比如说足球。
Okay, I call it football, not soccer. Last time I call it soccer, some church members were offended at me.
对。
Okay, my, my, okay. You talk about football. I know many of us in our church, we watch football.
我们教会很多人都喜欢看足球。
What's the goal of your football team?
但是足球队的目标是什么？
To win the match and beyond that, to win that season, to win that championship, whatever it is, right?
但是要赢球啊。
Okay, I don't know. I don't watch sports one. I'm not much of I don't watch football one.
虽然我很少看足球。
The only thing I know is something I hear about Man U don't win one lah. Okay.
就是曼联好像没有自己没有赢球。
But football, right? Your team, your goal, their goal is to win.
但是他们的目标就是要赢球。
Okay, they have that clear objective.
他们有个很清楚的目标。
You talk about business, you talk about a sales team.
讲到一个销售团队。
A sales team also has goals, right?
他们也有一个目标啊。
They want to reach X amount of sales.
他们想要销售 多少的数量。
See, every team has a goal.
所以每一个团队都会有一个目标。
You know, when I did some studies, I was Googling, I was searching about teams, what makes an effective team.
当我在研读什么是团队的时候，
I found many write-ups.
我发现很多的文章。
哇 ,10 aspects of a healthy team, you know, what makes an effective team, what makes a great team, all these different things I read.
哇有很多如何有效的团队之类的。
One common thing across all of them.
但是所有都有一个共同点就是。
Is that they all talk about how a team must have goals.
我讲到一个团队必须要有一个目标。
A team must work hard towards something they're reaching.
必须要努力达成他们的目标。
But what do I mean when I say we must have a higher goal?
但是当我提到更高的目标，我指的是什么呢？
I mean that it is something that is beyond our personal goals and desires.
就超越我们自己的目标和愿望。
In the context of today's sermon,
讲到今天的道。
The goals that we have in our life must be beyond our own lives.
我们自己的生命的目标是要超越我们的生命的。
We must commit to a collective goal for our church.
所以我们教会一个集体的目标。
Now let's jump back to the Tower of Babel.
我们再回到巴别塔。
What was their goal?
他们的目标是什么呢？
It's found in verse 4.
是在第四节。
They said, come, let us build ourselves a city with a tower that reaches to the heavens so that we may make a name for ourselves. Otherwise, we'll be scattered over the whole earth.
So, 来吧，让我们为自己造一座城和一座高耸入云的塔，这样我们可以扬名天下，不致分散在地上。
Now, the goal they were committed to was not a higher goal.
他们委身的目标不是一个更高的目标。
It was a small goal, it was a self-centered goal.
是一个以自我为中心的目标。
The key word in that passage that is the word ourselves.
这里的经文的重点就是讲到自己。
They said, let's build ourselves a city, let's make a name for ourselves.
他们说为自己造一座城，为自己扬名天下。
Their goal was for themselves.
他们的目标是为他们自己。
And it's a very sad thing.
这是很悲哀的。
Because what has happened is that they have substituted a higher goal for a very small and myopic goal.
因为他们做的是用一个小的、短视的目标来代替一个更高的目标。
See, what was the goal that God had given them?
神给他们的目标是什么呢？
God has given humanity, all of mankind, this goal.
神给人类的一个目标就是
Genesis 1:28.
创世纪一章二十八节。
God blessed mankind, God blessed humanity and said to them, be fruitful and increase in number, fill the earth and subdue it. Or the other word is to rule, to govern over it. Now rule over the fish in the sea and the birds in the sky and over every living creature that moves on the ground.
28节，上帝赐福给他们，对他们说，你们要生养众多，遍布地面，治理大地，管理海里的鱼，空中的鸟，以及地上的各种动物。
So God has given us a global mission and a global goal.
神给我们一个全球性的使命和目标。
But what happened to the people at Babel?
但巴别塔的人发生了什么呢？
They had substituted that global calling, that global goal.
他们代替了这个全球性的目标。
And they were content with just being one city.
只是满足于一个城市。
See, that was a very small and myopic thing.
这是一个很短小、很短视的一个目标。
Now,Let's come back to just now I talked about sports or football or whatever.
可以讲到我们讲到足球对吗？
Okay, if you support something, it can be any kind of sport.
可能是任何的足运动。
But imagine if you support this particular football team.
比如说你支持这个团队。
And they go and interview the professional footballers there.
然后就访谈一位专业的足球运动员。
And the interviewer asks the footballer, hey, what is your goal?
他们会说你的目标是什么呢？
What is your goal in this team?
在这个队里面的目标是什么呢？
And the person says, oh, my goal in this team is to play football, stay active, be healthy.
我的目标就是能够保持身体的活跃，能够健康就可以了。
What will you think?
你会想什么？
Hey, what are you talking about?
你在讲什么？
How can you be team captain? I expect you, your goal to be to win the competition.
你这样怎么可以做队长呢？你的目标应该是要赢球啊。
If your favorite footballer, favorite sports person says that, you'll think that's a very small and myopic goal.
如果你喜欢的足球队员他们这么说的话，这是很短视的一个目标。
Then the question is, why do we in the church substitute God's higher goal for a tiny myopic goal?
但问题是，我们为什么让我们自己短视的目标来代替神更高的目标呢？
See, we won't accept that from some professional sports person.
所以我们不会接受专业足球运动员这么有这样的目标。
But why do we accept that here in the church?
那为什么我们要接受在教会里面是这样子呢？
When we look through Genesis 11,
当我们读到创世纪十一章的时候，
I would say there's a great juxtaposition, a seemingly parallel passage in the New Testament.
在新约里面有一个并列的经文。
It's in John chapter 17.
是在约翰福音十七章。
In John chapter 17, it's a prayer that Jesus makes.
那是耶稣的一个祷告。
Firstly, he prays for himself.
所以他为自己祷告。
Then he prays for his disciples.
然后为他的门徒祷告。
Then he prays for all who will believe in the message, all the Christians.
然后为所有的信徒祷告。
And so it says this in verses 20 to 23.
他在二十、二十三节这么说。
My prayer is not for them alone. I pray also for those who will believe in me through their message, that all of them may be one.Father, just as you are in me and I am in you, may they also be in us so that the world may believe that you have sent me. I have given them the glory that you gave me, that they may be one as we are one, I in them and you in me, so that they may be brought to complete unity. Then the world will know that you sent me and have loved them even as you have loved me.
约翰福音十七章二十到二十三节，我不但为这些人祈求，也为那些因他们的话而信我的人祈求，使他们都合而为一，正如父你在我里面，我在你里面一样，并且使他们也在我里面，好让世人相信是你差我来的。我又将你赐给我的荣耀赐给他们，使他们像我们一样合而为一，我在他们里面，你在我里面，好使他们也完完全全的合而为一，这样世人便知道我是你差来的，并且知道你爱他们，就像爱我一样。
So Jesus calls for all of us to be one.
耶稣想要我们合而为一。
But he actually gives an example of what that means.
他也给我们一个例子，这是什么意思？
Because he says, God, may they be one as you and I are one.
他说，神，你让他们合而为一，就像你和我合而为一一样。
So we have to see how Jesus demonstrates this.
我们要看耶稣是如何做这个示范的。
John chapter 5 verse 30.
约翰福音五章三十节
Jesus says, I can of myself do nothing. As I hear, I judge, and my judgment is righteous because I do not seek my own will, but the will of the Father who sent me.
三十节，我凭着自己不能做什么， 我怎么听见就怎么审判，我的审判也是公平的，因为我不求自己的意思，只求那差我来者的意思。
In everything that Jesus did here is not about him, it's about what the Father wants him to do.
耶稣所做的一切不是关乎他自己，而是那差他来的父。
And he commits to that higher goal.
他委身更高的目标。
It's not just about what he wants and he feels.
不但是他的感受，他自己想要的。
In fact, in John chapter 17, this prayer.
在约翰福音十七章记录这个祷告。
This is the final things that Jesus would say at the Last Supper.
在最后的晚餐里面，耶稣说的最后的话。
In John chapter 18, that's where he goes to the Garden of Gethsemane and eventually is arrested.
在十八章里面就讲到耶稣在客西马尼园是被捕的时候。
And do you remember what happens in the Garden of Gethsemane?
在客西马尼园发生什么事呢？
Jesus knows he's going to have to die on the cross and die a painful death.
耶稣知道他会在痛苦的死在十字架上。
And he says, God.If it's possible, take this away from me.
他说：“神啊，如果可能的话，把这杯挪开。”
I don't want to do this.
我并不想这么做。
But he didn't end there.
但他并没有这样就结束。
He says, "But yet not my will, but yours be done."
他说：“不要我的旨意成就，而是你的旨意成就。”
Meaning, God, look, my own goal, I don't want to have to do this.
说神，他的意思说，如果是我自己的话，我不想要这么做。
My goal is that I don't want to have to suffer.
我的目标是我不要受苦。
But God, I want to commit to a higher goal that you have for me.
但神啊，我要委身一个更高的你给我的目标。
See, today, church, we need to learn to do that.
所以教会今天我们必须要学会这么做。
Because sometimes the problem in the church of Jesus Christ is that we substitute God's higher goal for us for a myopic one.
因为有时候基督教会就是让我们自己短视的目标来代替神更高的目标。
We're content with doing the minimum.
我们满足于做一些很少的事情。
But how can we live our lives that way?
但是我们怎么可以这样的生活呢？
You know, this week when we were at the summit, the Singapore summit.
今年我们在座我们在爱西亚峰会。
One of the speakers said something very interesting.
有一个讲员讲一个很有趣的话。
There's this saying.
有这样一句话说。
Okay, you see you can translate, yeah?
I try.
Christians don't tell lies, they just sing songs.
基督徒他们不会说谎话，还会唱得比说的还好听。说的比唱还好听。
Okay, Christians don't tell lies, just sing songs, you know.
他们不说谎话，他们说的比唱的还好听。
Why?
为什么呢？
Because we say, Lord, I give you my heart, I give you my all.
主啊，我给你我的全部，给你我的心。
But yet we don't actually do that.
但是我们却没有这么做。
See, we say all this, but we don't actually want to do that.
我们说这样好听的话，却没有这么做。
And we don't realize what we've done. We've substituted God's higher goal for these tiny things in our lives.
我们用自己生命的小事情来代替神更高的目标。
The call to be a disciple of Jesus Christ is not to do the minimum, you know, it's to do the maximum and then even more after that.
我们呼召成为基督的门徒，不要做最少，而是要做最多。
The example of Jesus Christ is someone doing the maximum and exceeding that maximum.
耶稣的榜样就是他做的不是最少，而是最多，而且超越。
Imagine if Jesus said, "I just want to do the minimum."
你可以想象，如果耶稣说我要做最少的
，die on the cross， 哎呀 ，no need 了，
哇，死在十字架上不要了。
Then none of us will be here today。
我们今天就不会在这里了。
Today church want to tell us don't substitute God's higher call for something small。
所以今天神说不要以小的事情来代替他更高的目标。
Today some of us you're in your school, you're in your workplace, you're in your neighborhood, you're in your family。
无论是在学校、在职场、在邻里、在家里
，don't lose sight of God's higher goal， you know。
不要失去神更高的目标。
Some of us, our goals are too small, they're too low.
有些我的目标太小了。
Our goal is God, my goal is I just don't want to backslide.
我的目标是我不要退，我的信心不要退步就可以了。
Now, of course, I don't want you to backslide.
但我不想要你的信心退步。
But don't just think of that minimum there.
但是不要想到最少的。
Think of God, I want to do more for you.
说神，我要为你做的更多。
Not because I'm trying to earn something from God.
不是我想要赚取什么东西。
But because we've encountered so much of the goodness and the grace of God that we cannot help but do more things for God.
而是我经历你的恩典，我想要做为你做的更多。
That is what it means to be a Christian.
这就是基督徒的本意了。
In your those of you who are studying in school.
在学校学习的学生。
Don't settle for a lower goal.
不要只是满足一个小的目标。
Yes, you are there to do well, to study hard, and to finish all your work.
是在那边是要学习，完成的学业。
Be a good student.
当然要成一个好学生。
But at the same time, you have a higher goal.
但同时有一个更高的目标。
That through you, your school is going to be blessed.
是通过你的教会会得，你的学校会得到祝福。
That through you, your classmates are going to be saved.
通过你的同学会得救。
Those of you who are working,
我们工作的。
Whether it's in an office, in a factory, or in any other kind of setting.
我们在办公室还在工厂。
Your goal there is not just to survive.
你在那边的目标不但是要幸存下来。
Your goal is not just to earn a paycheck.
或者只是为了赚取钱。
Yes, it's important. You should earn a paycheck. Yes, you must do well in your work.
是很重要，你应该做得好一点在工作的地方。
But your goal is to see your workplace transform because you are there.
但是因为你在那边，你的目标应该是看到你的工厂、你的办公室转化。
Even if wherever you live in that neighborhood.
即便你无论你住在哪里哪个邻里。
Your goal in your neighborhood is not just to exist there.
你的目标不只是住在那里而已。
Your goal is to bring the glory of God into that place.
而是把神的荣耀带去那个地方。
See, some of us, in fact, many of us, we substitute that higher goal for something small.
我们很多人用小一些小的目标来代替神给我们更高的目标。
Church today, don't settle for that.
所以教会今天我们不要固步自封。
I want all of us to commit to a higher goal.
我们要为神一个更高的目标。
Only when we commit to a higher goal,
当我们为神一个更高的目标的时候
then we can become a team.
我们才能够成为一个团队。
So that's the first thing I want to share today.
这是要分享的第一点。
In order for us to experience the power of one,
我们要经历合一的力量。
In order for us to become a godly team,
要成为一个属神的团队。
Number one, we must commit to a higher goal.
第一，我们要为神一个更高的目标。
Beyond that is the second thing.
超越这点还有第二点。
Besides committing to a higher goal, we must also learn to submit to a higher purpose.
我们不但要为神一个更高的目标，也要顺服一个更高的旨意。
Just now I talked about a goal.
刚才讲到一个目标。
A goal is what we want to do, what we want to accomplish.
这是我们想要达成的。
Purpose talks about why we want to do those things.
旨意讲的是为什么我们要做这些事情。
So let's take a look at the Tower of Babel.
我们再回到巴别塔。
Why was it that they wanted to do the things that they did?
他们为什么要造这座城、这座塔呢？
Genesis 11 verse 4.
创世纪十一章第四节。
They said, "Come, let us build ourselves a city with a tower that reaches to the heavens, so that we may make a name for ourselves. Otherwise, we will be scattered over the face of the earth."
说来吧，让我们造一座城和一座高耸入云的塔，这样我们就可以扬名天下。不致分散在地上。
What was their purpose?
他们的旨意、宗旨是什么？
So that they don't have to be scattered.
是不要被分散在地上。
Why build this one city?
为什么要建造这一座城？
They say, let's build a great city so we don't have to go anywhere else. We can survive, we can exist here.
是因为他们想要生存在这里，不要去到其他地方。
Let's build this tower so high, anybody can see from everywhere. We know this is where we are together.
我们建造一座高耸入云的塔，让所有人都知道我们住在这里。
But,The problem here is that they were unwilling to submit to a higher purpose.
但这里的问题是他们不愿意顺服一个更高的旨意。
And the issue with them here is that they were unwilling to submit.
这里他们的问题是他们不愿意顺从。
The issue here is submission.
是顺服的问题。
What was happening is that the people refused to submit to God's purpose that he had given them.
是他们拒绝服从神给他们的旨意。
Again, remember Genesis 1:28.
我们再回到创世纪一章二十八节。
God says, be fruitful and increase in number,Fill the entire earth, rule over it, govern over it, subdue it, rule over the fish in the sea and the birds in the sky, and over every living creature that moves on the ground.
创世纪一章二十八节，上帝赐福给他们，对他们说：“你们要生养众多，遍布地面，治理大地，管理海里的鱼、空中的鸟以及地上的各种动物。”
So there was a purpose from God to fill the earth.
神的旨意是要遍布地面
，fill the earth, take authority over it, rule over it.
要管理大地。
But instead, here they refuse to obey God.
他们在这里拒绝服从神的旨意。
Now, we have to understand that for the people in Genesis 11,
在我们要了解的是在创世纪十一章。
Of all people, they should take very seriously what God's higher purpose is for them.
他们应该更加严肃地对待神给他们更高的旨意。
Because of what takes place before that.
因为前面发生的事情。
Now, what happens? Let me just ask quickly, take a guess. What happens between Genesis chapter 6? To Genesis chapter 9.
大家知道创世纪六到九章发生什么事情吗？
Take a guess. What happens between Genesis 6 to 9?
要不要猜一下？
The flood. Someone said the flood. You're right.
大洪水。对了。
Genesis 6 to 9 talks about the great flood.
就是讲到的是大洪水。
The great flood came about because the people of earth had lived in wickedness.
有大洪水是因为地上的人充满罪恶。
It was such extreme wickedness that God had to judge, bring his judgment upon all of them immediately.
是一个很极端的罪恶，神要审判他们。
Let me read Genesis chapter 6 verses 5 to 8.
我们看创世纪六章五到八节。
The Lord saw how great the wickedness of the human race had become on the earth, and that every inclination of their thoughts of all the human heart was only evil all the time. And the Lord regretted that he had made human beings on the earth, and his heart was deeply troubled. So the Lord said, I will wipe from the face of the earth the human race I have created, and with them the animals, the birds, the creatures that move along the ground. For I regret that I have made them. But Noah found favor in the eyes of the Lord.
创世纪六章五到八节，耶和华看见人罪恶深重，心中终日思想恶事，就后悔在地上造了人，心里伤痛，说我要把所造的人从地上除掉，连同一切飞禽走兽和爬虫都除掉，我后悔造了他们，只有挪亚在耶和华面前蒙恩。
From here, what does God do?
这里神做什么呢？
He calls Noah and forms a remnant.
他选择了挪亚还有渔民。
Noah and all his descendants, they are called to build an ark.
挪亚还有他的子孙要给他们指示要建造一个方舟。
Because they have God's favor, because they were holy, God will preserve them.
因为他们在神面前蒙恩，神想要拯救他们。
So I'll cut the story short, but basically they were preserved because they built that ark.
他们建造方舟得到拯救。
When the flood came, they survived.
洪水来的时候，他们得救了。
And after the flood subsided,
当洪水退去以后
，something beautiful will happen.
也发生美妙的事了。
Noah and his descendants will emerge from the ark.
他们从方舟里面出来。
They will bring the creatures and the animals that they saved.
他们把他们拯救的所有的生物都放出来。
And we all know they saw that rainbow in the sky.
他们看到天空中挂着一彩虹。
It was a covenant. It was a promise from God that never again will he.Punish humanity in such a manner.
这是神与人立的约，他从不会再以洪水来毁灭人类。
And everyone thinks that, wow, story ends there.
很多人说，哎，这里就结束了。
But everyone misses out one point.
但是我们可能错失了另外一点。
Because when they emerge from the ark, besides the rainbow, God tells them something very specific.
因为当他们从方舟出来以后，除了看到彩虹，神还给他们一个很具体的指示。
Genesis chapter 9 verses 1 and 7.
创世纪九章第一节还有第七节。
Then God blessed Noah and his sons, saying to them, "Be fruitful and increase in number and fill the earth." Then verse 7, again, same twice in the same passage. As for you, be fruitful and increase in number, multiply on the earth and increase upon it.
创世纪第九章第一节，上帝赐福给挪亚和他的儿子们，对他们说：“你们要生养众多，遍布地面。”在同一章的第七节重复的话。你们要生养众多，使地上人口兴旺。
So what we have to understand is that these descendants, these people in Genesis 11, they were well aware of God's higher purpose for them.
所以创世纪十一章这些人，他们知道神给他们的一个更高的旨意。
But they refused it.
他们现在拒绝这么做。
What this means is that it was a deliberate act of disobedience.
这是一个故意背逆神。
That's why this point is about submission.
所以这一点是关乎顺服。
Are we willing to submit to a higher purpose?
我们愿意顺服一个更高的旨意吗？
It requires submission.
就是需要我们顺服。
It will always be easier to live a smaller purpose.
我们很为一个小的旨意活是很容易的。
A myopic purpose will always be easier.
一个短视的旨意是很容易的。
But God is not calling us to that.
但神呼召我们并不需要这么做。
Today, will we be willing to submit to that?
今天我们愿意顺服神的旨意吗？
Some of us were not willing to submit to the higher purpose.
有些人可能不愿意顺服神的旨意。
That your purpose in your job, in your school, in your family, in your neighborhood is more than what you think it is.
你神给你的旨意不是你所想的那样。
Maybe you think my purpose in my job, like I said, is just to make ends meet.
可能你以为你工作只是为了赚钱。
Or my purpose in my work is this portfolio that I've been assigned.
或者是你被安排的工作只是做好就可以了。
I want to tell you this, your assignment in your workplace is more than your portfolio.
但是你被安排的工作不单只是你的任务而已。
Because all of us have a divine assignment.
我们都有一个从神而来的一个任务。
To bring the gospel to the ends of the earth.
是把福音带到地极。
And the ends of the earth, every time we talk about the ends of the earth, we think, wow, missions ah.
我们讲到第几就讲到宣教。
哇、wow, ，missions! We must bring the gospel to Timor, we must bring it to Indonesia, bring to India, wherever it is.
是把福音带到东帝汶，带到印度，带到印尼。
But do we not realize that the ends of the earth includes your office?
但是这也包括了你的办公室。
We think, wow, we'll go out to another country to evangelize.
所以我们去到另外一个国家传福音。
But we don't even evangelize in our own backyard.
但是在我们自己的后花园都没有传福音。
You have a higher purpose in your workplace.
在你工作地方有一个更高的旨意。
You have a higher purpose in your school.
在你的学校里面有一个更高的旨意。
It's not just to do what you've been told to do by your bosses, by your superiors, by your teachers.
不单只是你的老师或者是你的老板叫你做的事情。
In fact, I'll go one step further.
我会进一步这么说。
Most of us in our work,
我们大部分的人在我们的工作的地方。
When our boss gives us an assignment，
当老板给我们一个任务。
And we know our job is on the line. We know our performance is on the line. Everything。
我们知道哦，我们会很看重、很重视。
We do our best for it, right？
我们会尽大最大的努力来做好。
We try and do it with distinction, right？
我们会出色的完成。
Because we want to do what we've been assigned。
因为我们会想要出色的完成我们的任务。
Why do we not apply that to God？
我们为什么却没有应用到神身上呢？
Pastor Wilong mentioned it, I think, the other time he preached.
伟龙牧师也提到过。
You know, people will OT so much for their work.
他们工作就是做到很晚。
But many of us will not do that for God.
现在为什么不会这么做？
I remember one time I took a drive through CBD on a Saturday night.
我开车的时候进到我们的商业中心。
And it was like a Saturday 11 p.m. or something like that.
那时候是星期六的晚上11点。
And I was actually surprised at the number of office lights that were still on with people working inside.
我很惊讶，那时候很多办公室的灯还亮着。
And here we have so many people who give their all for their earthly job.
我们很多人为我地上的工作付出全部。
People will give their all, they will give their 110%, they will give their 200% for their earthly boss.
他们会给他们 100%, 200% 给他们地上的老板。
But yet we try to give the bare minimum to the heavenly king.
给我们天上的君王献给我们最少的。
See, we have bought into that lie. We've substituted our higher purpose for a myopic purpose.
可能我们就用一个短视的目标代替了一个更高的目标。
Today, church want to tell us we have been given a higher purpose.
教会有今天告诉你，神已经给我们一个更高的旨意。
God wants to do some wonderful things through you that you cannot even imagine.
神想通过你做你想象不到的事情。
And what we need to do is to submit to that higher purpose.
我们需要做的是顺服一个更高的旨意。
So today, these are the two things I want to share with us.
所以今天这是要分享的两点。
What must we do to become a godly team?
我们如何成为一支属神的团队
？Number one，
对，第一
，we must commit to a higher goal，
要维持一个更高的目标。
And beyond that， number two， we must submit to a higher purpose。
第二是要顺服于更高的旨意。
And so， church， today we need to ask ourselves this。
所以今天我们教会要问我们自己的是
：Are we actually a team？
我们是一个团队吗
？This is my answer to us as a church。
我对我的答案是
：No， we're not a team。
不是，我们还不是一个团队。
Not yet。
还不是。
We are on our way, but we're not there yet.
我们在进步，但还没有达到目标。
And as we carry on in this season of renewal,
我们继续这个更新的季节。
We need to learn what it means to be a team.
我们必须要学习如何成为一个团队。
Now, I'm not saying that we're intentionally refusing to be a team.
我并不是说我们有意的拒绝成为一个团队。
Today I'm not here to scold us.
也不是要责备我们。
Today I'm here to say, church, it's time for us to rise up.
而是说教会是时候我们要兴起来了。
We have to intentionally work on becoming a team.
我们要有意的成为一个团队。
Just now I started off this service quoting from John Maxwell.
之前在教会在讲到前面讲到约翰麦斯威尔的话。
He said something else about teamwork.
他也这么讲。
He says a collection of individuals does not suddenly transform into a team simply because they show up to the same workplace. A true team.One whose members work together to achieve greatness has a unified vision.
一群个体不会只因为出现在同一个场所就突然变成一个团队。一个真正的团队及成员们共同努力成就伟大的事需拥有共同的意向。
So just because we all show up here in TC or over there at Suntec,
即便我们只是当因为我们出席在出外或者新达成。
Just because we show up at our cell meetings,
但当我们出席我们的小组。
It doesn't make us a team.
不会使我们成一个团队。
A team needs unity.
团队需要的是合一。
A team needs to learn what it means to be one.
是学习如何成为团合一。
And we can only see that when we commit to a higher goal and submit to a higher purpose.
当我们委身更高的目标，顺服更高的旨意的时候，才会看到。
Today I deliberately use these two words.
今天我是有意使用这两个词语。
Commit and submit.
要委身，要顺服。
I use these two words because these two words carry elements of sacrifice and surrender.
因为这两个词都有一种牺牲降服的因素。
To become a team, we have to sacrifice, we have to surrender.
要成为一个团队，我们必须要牺牲，必须要放下。
Being willing to sacrifice and surrender our own goals, our own purposes, even our own dreams and desires.
要愿意牺牲，放下我们自己的目标、意愿，甚至梦想。
You know, the early church was an example of this.
初代的教会就是这样一个榜样。
I'm going to read to us two verses, Acts chapter 2, 44 to 45.
使徒行传二章四十到四十五节。
In the early church, it said this, all the believers were together and had everything in common. They sold property and possessions to give to anyone who had need.
信徒聚在一起， 共用所有的东西，他们把田产家业变卖了，按照个人的需要把钱分给大家。
Now when we read scripture,
当我们读圣经的时候，
words have to take some time to discern and understand it.
我们需要鉴别。
There's scripture that is descriptive and scripture that is prescriptive.
有些是描述性的，有些是规定性的。
Now what do I mean by descriptive?
那什么是描述性的呢？
Scripture just describes you what was going on.
就是圣经描述一些发生的事情。
And beneath all that, there's always a principle that we can learn.
在背后都会有一个原则我们可以学习的。
Prescriptive scripture is scripture that tells you what to do.
规定性的是告诉我们要怎么做。
Thou shall not steal.
你 不可偷窃。
That's prescriptive scripture.
这是规定性的。
So when we read this thing,
当我们读
in Acts 2,
这句话，
People saying, well, Pastor, you saying all of us must sell our possessions and everything.
所以牧师是不是要叫我们把我们家产都变卖了？
Hey, if the Lord leads you into that, I'm not going to stop you.
如果神要带你这么做， 你可以这么做。
But that's not the prescriptive thing here.
但这并不是一个规定。
The prescriptive thing is the principle behind that.
这规定是后面的原则。
That what was the power of the early church?
是初代教会他们的力量来自哪里呢？
That they were willing to lay down themselves.
是他们愿意放下自己。
Surrender and sacrifice.
牺牲放下。
You see, it talks about what they did. They sold their property and their possessions.
讲到他们把田产家业变卖了。
Means they were willing to give up their personal things, their personal desires.
他们愿意放下自己的东西。
They gave it up for the sake of the Church of Jesus Christ.
他们放下这些是为了基督的教会。
That is the principle that we must extract from this passage.
这是我们可以从这里学习的原则。
That was the power of the early church.
这是初代教会的力量。
And maybe this is why the modern day church or the current church lacks some power.
可能这是我们现在教会所需要的。
Because we are, 不是所需要， we lack power, we don't have enough power right now.
所缺乏的。
我们不够能力，不够大能啊， whatever 啦。We don't have enough power right now.
我们现在的，我们出在现在教会没有这样的能力。
Because we're not willing to sacrifice and surrender.
因为不愿意放下牺牲。
Because when you read on the Acts chapter 2, right?
如果你读使徒行传第二章，
it says that they are, their numbers were added to on a daily basis.
讲到神每天都使新的信徒加入他们教会里面。
And I believe the secret to that power was them being willing to be committed and submitted to something higher.
我相信他们增长的秘密就是他们愿意委身一个更高的旨意。
As I close off, I want to bring us back to what, who we are as a church.
当结束的时候，我要再次提醒我们，我们教会是怎样的。
In this season of renewal,
在这个更新的季节，
I've articulated a refreshed vision and mission for our church.
我和大家重新分享了我们教会的意向还有使命。
What is our vision?
我们的意向是什么呢？
Creating realities that do not yet exist.
创造还未存在的现实。
This is nothing new to us.
这对我来说不是一个陌生的。
This has always been in the DNA of FCBC.
这是我们教会的基因。
It's just that it's a new way of phrasing it.
这是一个新的说法。
But I tell you, we have lived this out.
但是我跟你说，我们把这活出来了。
And we must continue to live it out.
我们必须要继续这样活出来。
You know, I was so amazed last night here at TC, 150 over TCS staff here.
昨天晚上看到100多位的出来的员工在这里，我感到很惊叹。
You know, I just last night, I put myself in the shoes of someone else.
我昨天是站在别人的角度看这个现象。
I imagine what it would have been like to be an FCBC member in 1991 before TCS started.
想象如果我们是教会会友是在1991年的会友，我们的初会还没有开始之前，
I bet at that point in time we wouldn't be able to imagine the influence and the success that TCS has today.
我相信在那时候你完全想不到今天初会的成功。
But 32 years later we see TCS where it is right now.
但是32年之后我们看到今天初会他们的成功。
That's a new reality that's been created.
这是一个创造的一个新的现实。
By the grace of God with us,
靠着神给我们的恩典。
And because of the faithful work of this church,
因为这个教会的忠心的事工。
Last year we had celebration of life.
去年我们有幸福人生。
We saw hundreds here, we saw hundreds giving their life to the Lord.
我看到几百人把生命献给主。
Thousands may have heard the gospel for the first time.
上千的人都听到第一次听到福音。
I say I put myself again in the shoes of a church member in 1991.
我站在我1991年教会会友的角度来看，
we would have never imagined something like that would be possible.
这是不可想象的。
But yet a new reality was created.
但是一个新的现实被创造了。
See, this is in the DNA of our church.
就是我们在我们教会的基因里面。
Because we must be a church that refuses to settle for anything less.
就是我们教会拒绝固步自封。
Not because we want to glorify ourselves, but because we want to glorify the name of God.
不是我们想要荣耀自己，而是要荣耀神的名。
So we believe in creating realities that do not yet exist.
我们相信创造还未存在的现实。
And I broke this vision down into four specific mission areas.
我把这个意象分成四个使命的领域。
Number one, we preach the gospel.
第一是传扬福音。
Means we must bring the good news to the people around us. We must evangelize. They must hear the good news of God.
我们必须要把福音带给身边的人。
Number two, we will build the church.
第二，我们要造就教会。
Not just FCBC, but the church of Jesus Christ.
不但是我们教会，而是基督的教会。
That's why we're so committed to love Singapore, to serving many other churches.
所以我们要委身爱新加坡来服侍众教会。
This is not the platform for me to give you all the details.
这不是一个很好的讲台给你很更多的信息。
There are many Christian organizations and missionaries in the world that FCBC finances.
你知道我们教会啊？资助很多的教会的机构还有宣教师
because we want to contribute to the church of Jesus Christ around the world
因为我们想要祝福耶稣肢体的 在世界各地的耶稣肢体
beyond that we believe in blessing the community
我们也相信祝福社会
whether we do it through TCS we do it through Gateway
无论是通过出外社会服务还是家卫
or every single one of us do being a blessing in our workplace in our school in our family in our neighborhood
也通过我们每一个人在我们的家庭在我们的邻里在我们的办公室成为别人的祝福
and finally in the area of serving the nations
结果是服侍万国
this are the four mission areas for our church
这是我们教会的使命的四个领域
and FCBC will only be that one godly team when every single one of us commits and submits to these things
当我们每一个人都委身这些事情的时候，我们就能够看到属神的合一。
See, sometimes we are satisfied for too small for the things in our life that are too small.
有时候我们满足于生命中这些小的事情。
Like I said, we substitute God's higher goal and higher purpose for myopic ones.
用短视的目标来代替神更高的目标。
But today, will we commit? Will we submit to these higher things?
今天我们愿意委身，愿意顺服这些更高的目标、更高的旨意吗
？I know some people may say, "Oh, Pastor, easy for you to talk about it, lah."
我是牧师哦，对你来说很容易了。
Because you're the senior pastor, what?
因为你是主任牧师啊。
Okay, you whatever you say goes already, what? We just have to do it, right?
哇，你说了算，你说我们就要做了。
See, a lot of people forget that I was not born senior pastor, huh?
但很多人也忘记我不是一开始就是主任牧师。
I wasn't born and at 6 months old, I became senior pastor already, you know?
你不是一出生就是主任牧师了。
Sometimes people forget that I served as a cell leader in the church for 10 over years.
有些人忘记我是在教会里面以组长的身份服侍了十多年。
I served another 10 years as a church staff before I became senior pastor.
成为教会的同工十多年，然后才成为主任牧师。
And then some people will say, "Oh, but very easy, what? You take over from your father, what?"
就是很容易，你是只是接从你的父亲那边接棒过来。
It's very convenient, what? Sure alignment.
哇，很方便，你一定跟你父亲对齐啊。
I've only shared this at certain platforms, but not ever. Maybe some of us have forgotten about it.
我只是在一些有限的场合这样分享，可能有些人也忘记了。
If you think me being committed to FCBC and me submitting to FCBC is natural,
如果你认为我很自然而然就会顺服，就会委身我们教会
，I want you to think again.
因为你要再想一下。
It is not something natural.
并不是自然而然就会发生的。
It is a conscious decision I have to make over and over again.
是一个我一直要有意要下的决心。
I struggle with this so much.
我有很大的挣扎。
So much so that around 2015 to 2016,
在2015-2016年的时候
，I had actually written my resignation letter.
我写下我的辞职信。
I was prepared to resign from FCBC.
我已经预备好要从教会辞职了。
Because I was going through some struggles.
因为我经历一些挣扎。
I was struggling with what we were called to do and a lot of kind of different things. I was struggling with alignment to the church.
我挣扎着与教会对齐。
I didn't talk to many people about it.
我并没有跟很多人分享这些事情。
I already wrote the resignation letter out. I just didn't send it yet.
我已经写好了信了，只是还没有发出去。
The only two people at that point in time who knew about it was Serene and Pastor Wee Long.
唯一知道的两个人就是圆圆牧师还有伟龙牧师。
I didn't talk to Pastor Serene about it.
我之前还没有跟圆圆牧师这么说。
I think I didn't talk to her about it because she will probably scold me.
因为我怕她会责备我。
But I went to talk to Pastor Wee Long.
所以我去跟伟龙牧师这么说。
And we had a good time chatting and talking.
我们只是谈心。
He prayed for me and he ministered to me.
他为我祷告，服侍我。
But after I left that conversation,
谈话结束以后
all I remember was this one thing.
我记住的只有这样一件事。
Will I align myself?
我愿意与教会对齐吗
？Will I align myself?
我愿意与教会对齐吗
？And I said, God, there's a lot of things I don't agree with.
说，但是神，你知道很多事情我都是
a lot of things
不是很同意的。
A lot of things I struggle with, you know.
我都是很有挣扎的。
But God, if you call me here, I will align.
但是如果你呼召我在这里，我就要对齐了。
That's what I did.
这是我，这也是我做的。
So I'm still here today.
所以为什么我今天还在这里？
I'll tell you something also.
我要跟你说。
Don't ever think that oh, Pastor Kong made me senior pastor just because I'm his son, you know.
不要以为哦，宽建雄牧师让我成为主任牧师是因为我是他的儿子。
If you think he did that, if you think that's how he is, then you really don't know him.
如果你认为这是原因的话，你就还不认识他。
If he thinks I'm the wrong person, he will never put me up there.
如果他认为我是一个错误的人，他就不会这么做。
In fact, he still tells me, you know.
他竟然告诉我。
He said, Daniel, if you ever say something on a platform that blasphemes God.
如果宝亮，如果你在讲台上面讲一些亵渎神的话
，or something that goes against the DNA of our church.
或者是违背我们教会的基因
，I will go up there and I'll take you down.
我会出去把你拉下来。
That's who Lawrence Kong is.
这是宽建雄牧师。
So don't think it's a very natural, automated thing that I'm here today.
不要以为这是一个自然而然就会发生的事情。
I had to go through my own journey.
我自己有自己的旅程，学习如何对齐。
And all of us, we have to go through that.
我们每个人都需要有这样一个旅程。
So again, are we willing to commit and submit to this higher goal, this higher purpose?
我愿意委身这个更高的目标，顺服这更高的旨意吗？
See, a lot of times we are so caught up with ourselves.
很多时候我们只是在乎我们自己。
You know, just now I was sharing about where we are as a church.
我分享我们教会在哪里。
You know, I said, you know, remember forming, storming, norming, performing, right?
讲到哦，组建期啊，鸡蛋期、规范期等等。
I said we're somewhere between storming and norming.
我们在鸡蛋期和规范期之间。
Because there's still some storms, some conflicts that we have to deal with.
因为还有一些风暴，还有一些冲突。
But during the pandemic.There was a lot of storms.
但在疫情的时候有很多的冲突。
We had many people leave the church.
我有很多人离开教会。
And to the best of my ability, this is what I always do.
我做的，我尽可能做的事。
During that period, all the people who left, I made it an intentional thing to meet up with as many of them as possible.
那段时间每个离开的，我都尽可能和他们有一个见面。
To talk to them, to hear them out.
和他们说话，听他们说什么。
I remember there's even one time I went for a Zoom meeting, I think with over 80 people there.
然后有一次我是在线上和80个人在见面。
Almost 3 hours of them talking bad about me, right to my face.
3 hours, 他们只是讲我的坏话。
But I just sit there and I listen to it.
我只是坐着静静的听。
Because I want to hear what are their concerns.
我想要听到他们的忧虑是什么。
And I'll see what can be done about it.
看一下我们能够做什么。
So I made that my goal during that period of time.
所以那时候那是我的目标。
And during that period, I had to sign a lot of transfer letters.
那时候我需要签很多转会的信。
Because a lot of people were transferring out of our church, they wanted to go somewhere else.
因为很多人想要转出我们教会。
And but during that period of time, every time I go office, I hate seeing that stack of things on my that letters on my table.
每次我去到办公室的时候，都很讨厌看到那一叠转会的信。
Because it was a very thick stack of people transferring out.
因为真的很多人。
And when I transfer, and I don't just blindly sign them, by the way.
我当然也不是随便签。
Each letter has a report and I read through the report.
每封信都有一个报告，我都会仔细的看。
And I want to address something that I've seen there.
我也要处理，我看到你在当中看到一些事情。
It's a trend I've seen more and more in both our church and many other churches.
在我们教会，在其他教会，我看到一个上升的一个趋势。
So one of the reasons that quite a number of people put down.
很多人写的一个理由就是。
We're leaving because we want to find a church that aligns with our beliefs.
我们离开是因为我们想到一个 想找到一个教会来适合我们想法的。
You listen to that again, huh? I want to find a church that aligns with my beliefs.
我们再听一遍。我离开是因为我想到找到一个教会来对以我的想法对齐的。
That's wrong, you know.
这是错的。
You don't find a church that aligns with your belief.
你不要找一个教会来以你的自己的想法来对齐。
You find a church and you align to its beliefs.
而是找到一个教会来以教会的想法对齐。
Now, unless, of course, it's a matter of theology or blasphemy or whatever.
但如果是亵渎神的就不可以。
But that's the wrong mindset, you know?
所以这是一个错误的心态。
You listen to me, I want to find a church that aligns with my beliefs.
我想要找个教会和我对齐。
It can sound very good, sound very spiritual, everything. Wow, you know, I'm searching for something deeper.
我好像听起来很好说，我想要找一个适合我的教会。
I'll give you one word to summarize that mindset.
我要给你一个字来概括这个心态。
Shopping，
就是在购物。
That's called shopping，
就是购物了。
I find something that I want, I like, then I get it。
我找到一个适合我自己的，我就去。
Let me ask you, you think Jesus liked dying on the cross？
你以为耶稣很喜欢死在十字架吗
？You think he enjoyed it？
你以为他享受吗
？No, it was painful, it was suffering。
是很痛苦的。
But he aligned himself to that。
但他却以这神的旨意对齐。
See, to people who always think, well, I want to find a church that aligns with my belief.
可能说我找个教会与我对齐。
If that's a mindset you carry,
如果这是你的心态，
I guarantee you, you'll spend the rest of your Christian life changing church after church after church after church.
我可以保证你会花你的一生的基础生命一直在转换的教会。
Because no church on this, on God's beautiful earth, will ever align 100% with your own personal beliefs.
因为地上不会有任何的教会与你百分之百是对齐的。
Same thing, you take the word of God.
所以你看神的话。
Do we...take the word of God and align it to our beliefs, or we align our lives to the word of God.
是我们神的话与我们对齐，还是我们与神的话对齐？
That's a big problem in the Christian community all around the world.
在世界各地的基督徒的事情是一个大的问题。
Where we have become the defining standard.
把我们自己来定义。
But no longer.
但却不是这样。
The church cannot go on like that.
教会不可以这样。
We need to change.
我们需要改变。
Of course, thank God, I've been seeing God working in our church.
但我也感恩，我看到神在我们教会工作。
By the way, the stack of transfer letters has gone down a lot.
哇，现在教会的信越来越少了。
Now instead, I got a new stack of letters to sign on my table.
现在有一些新的信我需要签的。
People transferring into our church.
是越来越多人来闯进我们教会。
It's a very thick stack now, also.
这是一个很大的改变。Hey,
don't clap, ma. Don't clap.
先不要鼓掌。
I don't want FCBC to grow by transfer.
我不想要教会增长，是因为有人转会过来。
I want FCBC to grow because we are committed to preaching the gospel in our schools, in our neighborhoods, in our workplaces.
我想我们教会增长，是因为我们在各地、在邻里都有传福音。
So yes, it's good. I'm happy. There's a change in the season.
是的，我们这个季节有个改变，我很开心。
But we need to become a team.
但是我们要成一个团队。
We need to go. We need to rise up.
我们必须要起来，要兴起来。
We are a faith community.
我们是个坚信的群体。
It's time for us to go.
是时候出去了。
Guys, let's don't settle anymore.
不要再固步自封了。
FCBC, God has given us a higher goal and a higher purpose.
所以就给我们教会一个更高的目标，更高的旨意。
It's time for us to strive and work towards that.
是时候我们要努力朝这个方向走了。
It's time for us to become one.
是时候要合一了。
And I, just remember, even though there's unity,
即便有一个合一
doesn't mean that there will never be any conflicts or any disagreements.
并不代表不会有任何的分歧。
That will always exist, one.
一定会都会发生。
But the question is, do we value that unity above everything else?
但问题是我们有看重这合一高过所有这一切吗？
Because some of us were so caught up with the wrong things.
因为有时候我们只专注错误的事情。
You say, oh, I only commit and submit to the church when the church becomes better, when the church becomes perfect.
所以只有教会更好完美的时候我才顺服。
It will never happen. That's an ongoing process, one.
这不会发生，因为这是不会有完美的教会。
We commit to it right now.
我们现在就委身
and we say God make us one team.
说神使我们成一个合一的团队。
So this was the word that God gave me for us as we start this year.
当我们开始新年的时候，这是神给我的话语。
I cannot be happier that we have become stronger as a family.
我们从一个家庭，我很高兴。
But I now want us to become a strong team as well.
现在我想要大家从一个强大的团队。
It's time for us with that one spirit, one heart.Roll up our sleeves and do the work that God has called us to do.
没有同心合一的来一起来做神的工。
We preach the gospel.
我们传扬福音。
We build the church of Jesus Christ.
我们造就基督的教会。
We bless the community.
我们祝福社群。
And we serve the nations.
我们服侍万国。
Because we will create realities that do not yet exist.
我们要创造还未存在的现实。
Church, today as we close off this service.
教会今天我们在结束的时候。
I want us to respond in just one area.
我要大家在一个领域来回应。
God is challenging us to dream big for Him, guys.
神要挑战我们为他大大的梦想。
To dream big, to think big.
大大的梦想。
To think of that higher goal, that higher purpose that God has for us.
想到他为我们预备了更高的目标，更高的旨意。
Don't settle for anything lesser.
不要固步自封。
Because there's some of us here.
我们有这里有些人
，We think that we that higher purpose, that higher goal, not for me, man.
你说哦，更高的目标旨意不是为我的。
I can't do it.
我做不到。
I'm too young.
我太年幼。
I'm too old.
我太年长。
I don't know enough.
我知道的不够多。
I'm not trained.
我没有受过训练。
I'm not talented.
我也没有才华。
All those may be true.
这些可能都是真的。
But don't let that stop you from serving God.
但不要让这来阻止你服侍上帝。
Don't let that physical condition stop you from serving and loving God.
不要让这物体的因素来阻止你服侍神。
Don't let whatever is that situation in your life stop you from serving God and believing God for greater things.
不要让你生命的状况来阻止你服侍神。
This past week we were at the summit.
过去一周我们在峰会。
God convicted me about something very strongly.
神很给我一个很大的一个信念。
I must well just tell all of us here lah at the bilingual service.
在所以就会跟大家熟人讲，
神给我了一个很 很大的感动了。
God give me a very strong conviction.
今年我要开始用中文来讲道。
This year I will start preaching in Chinese.
在这个爱新加坡的峰会，我已经跟伟龙牧师讲，今年我最少要两次用中文来讲道。
In Los Angeles, I told Pastor Wei Long at least twice a year I will preach in Chinese.
因为这个是我要踏出信心的一个脚步。
Because this is my faith of a step of faith.
我不要一直讲，哎呀，我不可以讲中文的啦。
I don't tell myself, hey, I cannot speak in Chinese.
如果我一直跟我讲我不可以讲中文的，连我真的不可以讲中文的咯。
If I keep telling myself I cannot do it, then I won't be able to do it.
我要有这个比较更高的目标。
I want to commit to a higher goal.
如果我要看到这个成就
，You want to see this accomplished?
那我就要预备我自己。
Yeah, I must prepare myself.
我需要训练，我需要练习。
I must go into training practice.
我需要有中文的补习啊。
I need to go for Chinese tuition.
但是这是我的信念。
But this is my conviction.
我要踏出一个信心的脚步。
I'm take the step of faith.
OK, 转 OK.
谢谢你。
That's just my thing of not settling.
就是我不固不自封。
Long ago, years ago, I used to preach in Chinese.
很多年前我是用华语讲道。
Very terribly.
是很糟糕的。
Until I stopped because I said I don't want
to. 所以我就停止，我说不要了。
And I've been telling myself cannot want, I can't do it.
我跟我自己讲，我可能做不到。
But I realize I've settled for something else.
我发现我没有进步了。
I've settled for something smaller.
我接受一些更好的、一些更小的一个目标。
I've accepted the reason of the world why I can't do it.
我接受我不能够做到的理由。
I've accepted that I'm terrible at it and I'm lousy at it.
我接受我就是很糟糕，不可以用华语讲道。
You know what?
That
it's true. I'm terrible at Chinese.
是我的华语是很烂。
That's why I better work doubly, triply hard at my Chinese.
所以要更加加倍的努力。
Don't use that as excuse.
不要用这个借口。
Well, I'm not good at leading cell. I'm not good at evangelism.
我带领小组不好，我传福音不好。
Hey, then we better work doubly, triply hard at it, right?
那我们就要加倍的努力啊。
Because I want to give my best for God.
因为我给神我最好的。
Hey, church, we only got one life for God, leh.
我们一生只有这一条生命。
Let's not waste time saying God, I can't do it.
所以不要浪费生命说神我做不到。
Let's say God, by Your grace, I can do it.
说神靠着你的恩典我能够。
Let's step out in faith together.
所以我们一起踏出信心的一步。
Today is time for us to dream big.
今天是时候要大大的发梦。
Don't accept the lies of the world.
不要接受仇敌的谎言。
Don't say I can't do it.
不要说我做不到。
I'm too weak. I'm too frail. I'm old already.
我太年长了，我太软弱了。
Even if you're an older member of our church.
即便是年长的。
I want to declare this to you. You can create new realities that don't yet exist.
我要宣告，你可以创造还未存在的现实。
You can do something that nobody else can do.
你可以做别人做不到的。
Maybe you feel like, wow, you know, I already 阿嬷阿公 already 啊。
哦，你觉得你已经很年长了。
Even those of you who are older,
即便是你很年长
，there's something you can do, you know.
你也可以做某些事情。
There are your friends out there. There are many uncles, aunties around who need the gospel of Jesus also.
很多和你同年龄的，他们也需要福音。
Go to the CC, talk to them.
去到那些社区中心的，和他们说话。
Some of us here, you are grandparents, you are great grandparents.
和你的祖母，你的曾祖母。
You know you can talk to your family in a way that only you can do it. You know.
只有你和你的家人这样讲话。
Don't waste time already.
不要再浪费时间了。
Show them the reality of the gospel of Jesus Christ.
给他们带去基督的福音。
Young or old, all of us can do something.
无论是年长年幼，你都可以做些事情。
Church, time for us to dream big.
所以教会我们是时候要大大发梦。
Can we do that?
我们可以这么做吗
？Let's all stand up.
好，我们一起站起来。
I'm going to close this time just worshiping the Lord.
我们要以敬拜来结束。
And over the next few weeks, I'm going to give us more time for ministry and so on.
接下来几周会给大家更多的时间来服事。
But church this weekend,
但是教会这个周末
my call to all of us is to become that one team for God.
我呼吁大家为神成为一个合一的团队。
That one team that will go out and do the things that God has called us to do.
这个团队出去做神让我们做的工。
Yes, I know there's a million and one reasons why you feel like you should step back in fear.
是有很多原因会使你退步恐惧。
But now is the time for us to rise up with a newfound faith.
现在是一个全新的信心来踏出去。
Not faith in your abilities.
不是相信你自己的力量。
But faith in who our God is.
而是相信神是我们的主。
In the earliest of FCBC,
在我们教会初期的时候
we saw God bringing revival to our church.
我看到神为我们教会带来复兴
Our church was exploding.
我们教会有爆发式的增长
Now, I'm not asking for that same thing again.
我并不是说要做同样的事情
I'm asking God for a new thing in our time.
而是神在我们这个时候做一个新的工作
But this I know.
这个我知道
The same God of the era is the same God today.
那个时代的神是今天也是同一位神。
The same God that brought about all the great revivals in history is the same God we have today.
教会所有伟大的复兴是今天同一位神。
We just need to rise up with a greater faith.
我们要带一个更大的信心来兴起来。
So if that is us today,
如果今天这是我们的心意的话
，Let's lift up our hands all over this place. Over there is Suntec as well.
好，举起我们的手，在这里，在新大城也是一样。
Lord, use us.
主要使用我们。
Send us out.
差派我们
Help us to be the church that you want us to be.
帮助我们成为你想要我们成为的教会
Lord, we're so thankful that we have become a family.
主，我们感恩我们成为一个家人了
But now we want to become a team.
现在我们想要成为一个团队
Help us to dream big for you once again.
帮助我们为你大大的发梦
For those of us who have forgotten that dream.
主啊，那些忘记你的梦想的
Those of us who have settled for something less.
那些固步自封的
Today give us that hunger once more.
今天给我们再给我们这个渴望
Give us that desire to believe you for greater things ahead.
有这个渴望来更相信你为我们做更大的事情
Let us not fix our eyes on the failures of the past or our own struggles
让我们不要看我们过去的挣扎过去的失败
But help us look towards you
而是仰望你
And the new things that you are leading us to
还有你带领我们进入新的事情
So today we surrender ourselves to you
今天我们全心的回身
And we come and respond to you
我们向你回应
Oh Lord
主啊哈利路亚
我宣告高举双手赞美你
这是我们的呼求
Thank you for that glorious calling and purpose you've given to us
主啊我们感谢你给我们柔美的呼召
And we want to run
我们想要奔跑
We want to run with you, we want to serve you
我们想要服侍你和你一起奔跑
Lord, we want to be a church that brings you delight
主啊我们想要成为让你能够喜悦的教会
And church, I want to read this word to all of you
主啊我为你读这节经文
This word was relevant 38 years ago
这是三十八年前神给我们的话
It's relevant today
今天仍然适用
The glory of this house shall be greater than the glory of the former declares the Lord of hosts And in this house I will give you peace
这殿后来的荣耀必大过先前的荣耀在这地方我必赐平安这是万军之耶和华说的
Lord, we thank you that this is the word that you have declared over our church.
我们感恩你，你用这话宣告给我们教会。
Even before this church was born, you gave us that word.
在这教会诞生的时候，你给我们这个话语。
Give us that faith to keep believing it.
给我们这个信心来一直相信。
And church, this word is for every single one of you.
因为这个话是对我们每一个人说的。
The glory that God wants to do in your life is greater than the glory of the former.
神想要对你跟你生命的荣耀是大过先前的。
If your life in your past, all you face is failures and setbacks.
如果你过生命都是挫败，都是挫折。
Today I want you to know that God has a greater glory ahead for you.
今天神对你说，他对你一个更大的荣耀在后头。
If your past is filled with all kinds of successes,
如果你过去都是成功，
God wants you to know that the glory ahead is far greater than any of those successes.
神说后来的荣耀会比前的荣耀更大。
So church, may we be that faith community.
所以教会有没有从一个坚信的群体？
They will be that one team.
从一个这个合一的团队。
Lord, I pray that in the days ahead,
在未来的日子。
We will experience the power of oneness in our church.
我们要经历到合一的大能。
We will see signs and wonders and miracles.
我们看到神迹奇事。
Because you are here.
因为你在这里。
And because we are one.
因为我们合一。
So Lord, we commit this into your hands.
所以我把这个交托给你。
Give us a new spirit.
给我们个全新的灵。
Give us a new heart.
一个全新的心。
And we pray that the atmosphere in this church will change.
我们宣告我们教会的气氛会改变。
In your mighty name we pray.
奉你的大能祈求。
Amen, amen. Come on, if you believe it, give God all the glory. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Why
don't you turn to someone around you and
say, it's time to be one.
God bless you. We'll see you next weekend. Have a great week ahead. Leaders, I'll see you on Wednesday night.